does have quite a high temperature at the moment, just 38.6. And she's had a history of febrile convulsions in the past.
Yeah.
Febrile convulsions are caused by a sudden spike in a child's body temperature. Shane needs to confirm the seizure was caused by Laura's fever and not the knock to the head.
When was the last time she had a febrile convulsion? Alright. She's got such a high temperature, she probably feels cold. And that's why she's shaking. So, I'm thinking that probably the seizure was unrelated to causes at the time period.
Right.
And there actually the normal behaviour in between then.
Sure.
So, but it can't be ruled out.
So we're going to take her up to the hospital.
Alright, we're getting out of here, hey?
It's a big relief when you start to get that history from the family, because you think, oh no, she's had it all, but based on the other things we found, we think her seizures were from the fever she had.
The fever's opened her eyes up a little bit.
Just what seems to be here, isn't it?
When I see a child in that situation wake up and start to look around and interact, it's always very relieving.